this better.
All right, class, today we're going to...
Yeah. Turn that on the way.
Can I have everyone's attention, please? Right, today we're going to be reading Sylvester Chalke's book. Can we please just open page for... Hello? Right, page 65, please. Can we have... You know I am sick and tired of this class!
Oh, no, ma'am. Oh,
I can't teach this class anymore. No. Clearly, I am being a stupid here.
No, ma'am.
I'm sick and tired. You will teach yourselves.
Ah, ma'am. Who's going to teach us, ma'am?
Who's going to teach us?
No.
I am sick and tired of teaching this class because clearly I am a stupid.
Ma'am, no.
I cannot seem to be teaching this class.
You see now, you made ma'am cry. You made ma'am cry now.
I can't do this anymore.
Sorry, ma'am. Sorry. Ma'am, are you okay? Ma'am, are you okay?
I can't do this anymore! You guys are taking me so crazy!
Sorry.
Every single time I teach this class! Sorry. Every single time I teach this class! You guys do this to me! This relationship is unfair!
You see now, guys. Ma'am, wait, ma'am.
No,
please,
no,
ma'am,
no,
wait.
We don't want to substitute.
Ma'am, wait, ma'am. Ish.
Right, so we're learning about food pollination. Right?
You lied.
I'm giving you another
I'm telling you that I got you. Hold on 2 seconds. I'm reading the marks from the last test we wrote. There's a class.
Oh, ma'am.
Dando Shabalala.
Yes, ma'am.
0.
You.
Miguel van Rensburg.
My bro.
0.
Yo, Ignacio.
Jabulo.
Ma'am.
1.
Ma'am.
At least you tried.
Patricia.
Yes, ma'am.
2. Should I continue?
No, ma'am.
Stop. Michaela.
Yes, ma'am.
At least she got a 9.
Oh, my gosh.
You cheated.
No, I studied.
Sabelo.
Yes, ma'am.
Guess your mark.
Ah, ma'am.
A 0. Shame. Should I continue?
Yeah,
do you want to teach yourselves?
I can
gracefully sit down and let Miguel come forward and teach the class because clearly this class wants to teach itself.
Yeah,
Miguel, come teach
What's
us.
Wrong with this class? This class is failing with flying colors, like you're making my armpits sweat. I'm sweating, standing here trying to teach you guys, give you an education. Me, I have an education. I went to university. And I passed. That's why I'm standing here teaching you guys. So if you guys want to be class hooligans, trust me, you'll be like the person by the robot standing there asking for money because you didn't want to learn in the class. So me, I'm not going to compete with kids. I'm very old. As you can see, I'm a grown woman. You guys are still progressing in your body. You're still trying to find yourselves. So I'll help you find yourselves in zeros.
Oh, man.
Yeah? The floor is yours. Come teach the class. Come teach the class about pollination. Can you spell pollination?
P-A-L.
Exactly. My point. Come teach the class. Right, class. So in a balance sheet. Can I have your attention, please? Thank you. In a balance sheet, there's the debit and the credit. In a business, there is all these expenditures that have. Tepo, Vusi, and Simpiwe. On the floor, please. On the floor, please. Right. In a company, there is expenditures. The expenditures go by the debt. Do you think I'm stupid? Missed any here, I'm stupid.
Ma'am.
Okay. Please pass to the back. Pass to the back. Just like pass to the back.
Ma'am, what is this now?
What is this?
Please, man, what's this?
Spot test on the spot.
Oh, man.
Spot test.
I'm spotting the test now.
Man, we can
guys think you're smart. I think you're smarter than the president. Let us see who is the president here. Because this class, you're failing with flying colors. Disgusting. Disgusting, Max. Vosi Themba Simphiwe. Both of you, please stand up. Go to the principal's office. Follow me. I'm right behind you. Because I cannot stand you guys. I cannot do this thing. And everybody right here, if you fail this test, I'm going to tell your parents in parents' evening that you are a constructive, destructive human beings in my class. You should be sitting home stressing your parents, not me.
No, me.
I can't be dealing with your stresses.
Oh,
okay? You guys are rotten potatoes. You're spoiling the whole bag. Yeah?
This is really unfair. No.
Spot test. Write this test. And the nice thing, this test will contribute to the end of your marks. And your marks for the term and your marks for the end of the year. If you fail this test, you fail the term. And if you fail the term, you fail the year. Don't worry. We'll just engrave your name on the seat so that you know that you are here again. Okay? Class. May the best fail.